Same day.
Nope, over here. First game of the season for us.
First day of the season.
It was 20 degrees.
It was at, yeah, it was about 70 degrees this morning. We went to church, now it's about 50.
Yeah, this is the first baseball on this season.
What number are you?
What number one?
It's Austin Wiley's first game of the year, and it's our first game of the year. Because 8 o'clock games are tough to get to, SEC Network. Thank you for putting it on TV, but still, 8 o'clock on a Tuesday doesn't work, really, sometimes. But yes, we're having Austin Wiley, his first game. He graduated from high school just a few days ago, and now he gets to play, I guess, now he gets to play college basketball. We are breaking barriers, finding loopholes, and now we have a center. And he's very good. Top five star. Was on the 17 and under national team. He's very good. But he's only practiced two games, so we'll see. Basketball.
Wait a minute.
This is new. Oh man, this used to, oh they have two in play, but this used to be like a full thing. Now it's pretzels and Chick-fil-A. Christian chicken. All these people went to early church. Sunday.
I've never seen these screens over
there. They're new. The staple. Austin Wiley enters the game to applause. And immediately he's told to back off. Not scoring, not rebounding. Time since 2 minutes in. Yes. These refs want to get cut on a Sunday. Oh, wow. Did that hurt? That hurt pointing that way? Wiley's first field goal. He just scored and put us ahead with 30-something seconds left. Let go! Up by three. 15 seconds. Don't let him shoot a three. Oh my goodness. That almost touched the ceiling. We're still up one. We're all right. This is bunk. Now we have to score in 3.8 seconds because they gave him goaltending. Here we go. Not terrible, I guess. They added a little time back, 1.4. We don't have any timeouts. Carried him off. What a stupid game, but we won.
We killed Mercer. War Eagle.
A walking one. Yeah, we shouldn't have had to do that. But we did, and that made it more fun. Right?
Yeah.
Auburn is lost on a last second tip in, beat somebody by 45 points, and won on a buzzer beater in the span of a week. Or maybe 8 or 9 days. That's Auburn basketball, but at least it's trending upward. And we did that without Horace Spencer or Bryce Brown.
I gotta tell y'all something. This is gonna make SportsCenter top 10 number one.
We'll see.
Unless there's like.
I don't know about number one. It should be in there. Because when Boston College beat us on that tip in, it was in there. But we'll see. All right. I think that's enough of this Vlogle. War Eagle.